and we're going to work through it and use the rest of this session to take our sprint performance. During induction, we'll meet each evening after work to discuss progress and conduct backlog grooming. The laundry has no need to be aware of this. I don't think it's a hanging offense, but it would certainly alarm any competent counterintelligence officer if they knew we were approaching our insourcing with systematic coordination. So, I'm calling a 15-minute break for refreshments, and then we begin. Item 1. How to pull the wool over an intelligence agency's eyes. Words are exchanged across the threshold of a crypt. A quantitative research group operating within one of the major investment banks appears to have transcended their humanity. Unfortunately, the outbreak was not confined to an individual. Worse, these people, who include a number of gifted mathematicians, are not practitioners of the art. They have no context within which to understand their new state, other than that provided by the mass media. Oh dear. I believe they may have drawn unwanted attention to themselves already. Unconscionable. I agree completely. It is interesting to speculate as to what might have prompted them to pursue such an unfortunate line of research.
Yes, yes it is. What sort of scrutiny do you think they've attracted?
The heirs of the Invisible College have taken a direct interest. There was a visit. As our very own insider, that would make them very emphatically your problem. There is a muffled thud from within the crypt, as of a fist striking a stone-hard palm in frustration.
Intolerable!
I quite agree.
What is to be done, in your opinion?
I am too closely associated with the source of this information to act without risk of coming to the attention of the investigators. The new data mining techniques.
Yes, I understand.
Also, your connections.
That too. What do you have for me?
Old George unfastens the top two buttons of his overcoat. One of my people in the bank provided my servant with the necessary passwords to connect his PC to the bank's network. I confess I don't fully understand such things, but it proved sufficient. I brought a summary of their personnel files for your edification. He withdraws a cardboard folder from his coat, then kneels and carefully places it before the tomb, then stands and buttons his coat up.
How am I to know that this is not some trap?
The tomb's occupant asks, a trifle querulously.
Don't be silly,
old George finally snaps. How long have we known each other?
68 years too long, if you ask me.
There is a pause in the conversation.
Never mind. If they're truly ascended but ignorant, they will be easy prey. If they're not ignorant, well, we shall deal with that contingency if it arises. But mark my words, George, I resent this. Why can't you send your bloody-handed cat's paw to take care of them?
Because she's about as subtle as a battalion of Cossacks.